cup. Hey, I really appreciate being here tonight. I want everybody to give it up for New York, Chicago. You know, I did some stand-up, and I did some stand-up for Tony Davis. And the interesting thing about it was, it didn't really go that well because it was my first time. And when he called me, my grandmama, she was like, "Who is that calling you?" I said, "It's Tony Davis." And she said, like, "What do he want you for?" I'm like, "Mama, grandmama, I'm a comedian." And she said, "You're not funny." But when I was on the platform, it kind of got to me because nothing I said was funny. And so I got to the point after I was there for like 6 or 7 minutes, I said, "Somebody come save me." And Tony Davis ran up there and he got the mic. And when he took the mic from me, he began to say to the people, he said, "Well, you know, he must have snuck in here and got the mic," and he began to choke me. And I said, "Look, they laughing." And he began to choke me harder. "You know, that damn fool killed me."